हेलो भाई, आई एम फ्रॉम गोग्रास मैथ्स। टुडे आई हैव टेकन वन क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड टू वैदिक मैथमेटिक्स। द क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ 96,553 माइनस 4,657 माइनस 8,789 माइनस 9,999। Now come out to solution here. Here I shall write 96,553 minus 4,667 minus 8,789 माइनस 9,999। द सम ऑफ यूनिट प्लेस डिजिट्स, दिस इज द प्रोसीजर वी शैल फॉलो। इक्वल टू Here in this number 96,553, the unit place digit is plus 3. So here I plus 3. In the number 4,657, the unit place digit is 7. So this shall write 7 with the sign minus. So here I write minus. In this number 8,789, the unit place digit is 9. So we shall write 9 with sign minus. So here I write minus. And in this number 9,999, the unit place digit is 9. So we shall write this 9 with sign minus. So here I write minus. Equal to, here you will get minus 4 minus 18, so we shall get here minus 22. Here minus 22, so here I shall write the minus 22 can be written as minus 22 can be written as, you can see here this concept I have mentioned here. So you have to find out minus 22 will fall in which concept. So here you can see for minus 22, the whole positive number in terms of multiple of 10 will be 30. So here I shall write 30 minus 22. So you will get here equal to 8. And carry for 30, for 30, here you can see for 30, carry will be minus 3. So here carry will be minus 3. So here this number you have got here, the final result I shall mention at this place. Final result. Final result I shall mention at this place. This number 8, that is a positive single digit number, will be mentioned at this place. 8. And this carry will be mentioned at this place. Again, I shall write the sum of टेंथ प्लेस डिजिट्स इक्वल टू, हियर यू कैन सी टेंथ प्लेस डिजिट इन दिस नंबर 96,553, द टेंथ प्लेस डिजिट इज 5, द ईयर इज 5. In this number, the 10th place digit is 6, with sign we shall write minus 6. In this number, 10th place digit is 8, the 8 will be written with sign minus 8. And each number, 10th place digit is 9, the 9 will be written with sign minus 9. So here you will get minus 1, minus 17, you will get here minus 18. Here we have got minus 18. So again I shall write the minus 18 written as, you can see here minus 18. Here 18 consists of two digits, 1 and 8. The next whole number in terms of multiple of 10 will be 20. So here you can see 20. 20 minus 18, it will come. So here I write 20 minus 18. So you will get here 2. 20 minus 18, you get here 2, and carry will be for 20 carry will be minus. So these two will be reflected at this place, and this carry will be reflected at this. Now, again I shall write the sum of 100 place digits, 100 place digits, the sum of 100 place digits, so you can see in this number, unit tens 100. At 100th place digit, that is 5 mentioned here. So here I shall write plus 5. Here 100th plus the digit is 6. So you shall write minus 6. Here 100th plus digit is 7. So we shall write minus 7. Here 100th plus digit is 9. So here I shall write minus 9. So we shall get here minus 1, minus 15. We shall get here minus 17. Plus 5, minus 6, minus 1. Or here you will get 9 plus 7, 16. 1, 17. Minus 17 you will get. So for minus 17, the minus 17 written as minus 17. 17 consists of two digits, 1 and 7. So 17 will fall on the 20. So here I shall write 20 minus 17. We'll get here 3. So this 3 will be reflected at this place. And carry for 20, carry will be minus. So here I write minus. Now 100 plus digit is over. Now the sum of thousand place digits equal to thousand place. You need tens, 100,000. So here I shall write plus 6. So here write plus 6. In this question, thousand place digit, you need tens, 100,000. Minus 4. Here you need tens, 100,000. Minus 8. You need tens, 100,000. Minus 9. You will get here 2 minus 8 minus 9. Six minus four comes out to be two. Here you will get again. I shall write equal to 6 minus 4, 2. We shall get minus 8 minus 9. Here you will get 2 minus 17. You will get here minus 15. The minus 15 written as minus 15. 15 consists of two digits. 15 falls under 20. The next whole number that is multiple of 10 will be 20. So here I write 20 minus 15 comes out to be 5. And carry for 20, carry will be minus 2. For 20 carry will be minus 2. This 5 will be mentioned at this place and carry will be mentioned at minus 2 will be mentioned at this place. Carry will be minus 2 or this 5 will be mentioned at this place. Now again I shall write the sum of 10,000 place digits. So we shall write, let us see 10,000 place digit for digit for. You need tens, 100,000, 10,000. So plus 9 I shall write. Here you will get, you need tens, 100,000, 10,000. Minus 0. Here also, you need tens, 100,000, 10,000. Minus 0. Here also you need tens, 100,000, 10,000 minus 0. You will get here plus 9. This plus 9 will be reflected at this place. Because here you have got plus 9, then in this case carry will be 0. Carry is equal to 0. Now this thing you have got. Now simplify this one. Add. What will do here? Add. Addition will fall. Definitely here you will get 8. Here 12 minus 3. Can't be operated. Take 1 as a carry from 3. Here it will become 12. 12 minus 3 will get here 9. Here you will get plus 2. So plus 2 minus 2 will be operated, will get here 0. And here 5 minus 2 will get here 3. Here 9 minus 2 will get here 7. Answer you have got this one. This is concept. Concept The correct answer you have got here. Answer here I say light. Answer is equal to 73,098. Unit tens, 100,000, 10,000. The correct answer will be 73,098. This will be answer. Concept here you can see. Heart 10 carry will be minus 1. Heart 20 carry will be minus 2. Heart 30 carry will be minus 3. Heart 40 carry will be minus 4. Heart 50 carry will be minus 5 and so on. When you will get minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5 up to minus 9. The next positive whole number that is multiple of 10 will be 10. In this case also, for 11 onward, minus 11, minus 12, minus 13, minus 15, minus 16, minus 17, minus 18, minus 19. The next positive whole number will be 20, that is multiple of 10. So that's why this 20 will be reflected. For 20, carry will be minus 2. And also here, for here you will get minus 21, minus 22, minus 23, minus 24, minus 25, minus 26, minus 27, minus 28, minus 29. The next positive whole number will be 30, that is the multiple of 10. In this operated, you will get here 8. Just this is for example, pattern will be like this. For 30, carry will be minus 3, and like this, similarly, we will calculate. Okay, guys, thanks.